equipment set up like He Zhuojia, there is a strong element of surprise that you're counting on. So get ready to watch how He Zhuojia handles as Wang Manyu starts this best of seven. And a strawberry on the receive, some under and good. Heavy push, left out. Oh, murderous shots. One hitter in this match. The other way around. But He Zhuojia is able to. Inside out, this ball comes up just a little bit. Here's the block. Doesn't come up high, but she's. Forehand side sometimes, but Wang Manyu's just mixing it up so well. All right, down the line, backhand open. Soft opening and cover. Chop block sits up a little bit high. There it is. This is the type of rally. It's really on point. Even up on 1 foot, He Zhuojia ranked number 5, leading 8-4. Designed by computer graphics to dominate table tennis. Well practiced, so from time to time, a little humor moment. No problem right there. Starting off game two, down 0-1. Good flat follow up from. Oh, flat hit and chases the other way. Remember. The Wang Manyu. Oh, on the run. But Xiao John told me, and you had a good look at him, they look pretty long on screen. 4-0, and I remember the scores to that. Much better rally in game 7. He Zhuojia, way too strong. Right down the line, short side of the. Look like cry face there from He Zhuojia. Just disappointment face. You saw how well Zheng Yijing was playing in the mixed doubles final. No, not this one, not that time. Thing. Flat hit off the top of the net. Wang Manyu still chilling. Step around and done. On its way up. Oh, just missing the edge. Now this is the type of. Shots to flat shots with both sides of the racket.
8-7.
Oh, Wang Manyu. Arm. A little bit off the top, number two. Wow, one. Oh, forehand flick like nobody's business. and they're 1-1. Oh, the lob coming down deep on the... Unless she's chopping, it's going to be really tough far from the table. Now, in terms of Zhuojia, step around, gives everything. Where does this world? Still giving it back aggressively. But here a bit softer, changes the... Perfect read. Good parallel game. Ooh, tough after no pair can really mess up the rhythm of a player, get them distracted. Good pressure from Wang. As the match progresses, I think we'll hear more and more. Backhand to backhand. So she's going to have less to work with on the table with the long pips. Wow. From the backhand side. At least control it with light topspin. And then the comeback train all aboard. Oh, right off the bounce. Tactically, this is right for me. He Zhuojia play. Well, clearly, if it was that alone to win the points. Beautiful play, Wang. As long as it's a little bit central on the table, okay. There we go. Aggressive right off the bounce. I mean, that's a shot. A little bit back behind the table whenever she can. Serve up close. So much spin several times throughout the match. Four, six. Outstanding, she survives. Eight game points for the 19-year-old world ranked number 5, Wang Manyu. Three moment. Maybe we'll have a look at it again later. Slows down. Oh, finally the finisher. Would have been the second time recently we've seen Wang Manyu just devastate He Zhuojia. Push sits up a little bit high inside the table. He Zhuojia. Hard to believe we're watching. What He Zhuojia is doing, that she's countering backhand to backhand with Wang pips to be true, it seems almost physically impossible. One. I wonder what she's using on her backhand specifically. Chops as well. Wait, effective. There we go, that's a word. A little bit off the top of this time. So she can grip the ball, you would imagine. It's a counter on the backhand. Too fast, too. She's playing against it like it's inverted rubber. You can tell just by the bounce. The arc of the ball from Wang Manyu. It's like, and Wang Manyu's been quite flawless. Snappy backhand. The long. Smashed for victory. A little bit off the top of the net early. Wang Manyu in absolute outstanding form out here. Takes down He Zhuojia.